Hello, Portland. Good God. How about this day?
Well, gotta tell you guys, egotistically, you made us feel great. From what we understand, the moment this was announced, it sold out in like 35 minutes.
Thank you. Now, you should know the Crystal Ballroom has a bouncy, bouncy floor. Everybody, count of three, everybody just jump at the same time. Let's see what happens. One, two, three. I gotta tell you, from this vantage point, that rocked. Thank you.
All right. Tonight, you're going to be just purely entertained. We've got three rock and roll bands for you. Then in between, we're going to do something that we came up with, and we've only done it one time before, but it really turned out to be a lot of fun. It's called Lap Dance Musical Chairs.
And some of you are going to be involved.
And let us say, the drunker, the better.
Show us your tits.
Not you, sir.
No.
All right, let's keep it on track, shall we? What? I wish you the best.
No, you go ahead.
No, I want you.
Do what you're saying.
Okay.
All right, let's go ahead.
I forgot what I was saying.
Let's keep it on track, shall we?
Yes. Let's keep it on track.
You know what we did there? We got off track is what we did there.
Now we're going to get off track. Let's keep it on track, our first band of the evening, and to introduce them is my partner, Brian Phelps.
The Rolling Tones!
Make some noise! Where you at, people? Make some noise!
welcome to the Market Ryan Extravaganza. Let's say there are 1,500 people here to make some noise right now. Let's hear a big scream out of you.
I bet you guys can sing along to this one, huh?
Wanna come? right, thank you, guys. Thanks. Have fun with it.
People are in the seat. The people are in the lap. The other two people are escorted off stage. Then the sexy music begins. They must give a lap dance to whoever they're sitting on man, fat guy on little girl.
Now wait. You got to understand that we have no control over who lands in whoever's lap. The one thing that we, Mark and Brian, demand is some passion.
No matter if it's like dude on dude, like I said, a fat guy on a little girl, it doesn't matter. Bring the sex. Now, the winner.
Hang on.
The two winners will receive a pair of Van Halen tickets on my birthday, Cinco de Mayo, at the Tacoma Dome. And a pair of tickets to the KLOS Company picnic with Motley Crue.
Yeah.
Where are the chicks?
Are there any women at all?
We better have chicks.
Or this could get weird.
God damn it, if we don't have any goddamn chicks, I'm leaving here. There they are, hey, whoa!
Hello, ladies. Nice.
Thank you. She went up in the pink there, didn't she?
All right, I'm not so sure if having beer in your hand is a great idea for this.
We're short two girls. We need two more girls. All right, yeah, you. There you go.
All right.
This is going to be so wrong. This is going to be.
Yeah.
Oh.
I think she just gave birth. Let's go. All right, everybody who's going to play musical chairs. All right, listen up. Everybody who's playing, while the music is playing, you're just simply circling in and out of these chairs. You got to keep moving, keep walking. Once the music stops, try to sit down. And if you can't, hang on. If you can't sit down in the chair, sit down in somebody's lap. Once that's established, two of you are left and will escort you off the stage. Do you understand? Questions? Great. Can we start the musical?
No, but before we do it, where is the guy doing the music? Can you point him? Somebody, where is he? You're all raising your hand. Where is he?
Okay.
Anybody know where the guy doing the music is? All right. You're going to start the soft music, and then when you see me do this, cut it off, wait till they all get in position, and then start the dance. Here we go. Are you ready?
All right, listen up. Once the music begins, we're gonna go this way. This way. All right. Kick it up.
Two that didn't make it.
These
Those two
are left.
Sorry. Thank you for playing. All right. Now we want lap dance. Look at this right here. Look at this.
All right, listen now. Once the lap dance music begins, we require passion. We require effort. And I mean the person sitting in the lap is doing the work. Do you understand? Give it up. Go ahead.
Start the sexy music. Here we go. Oh, that's good. Now look at this dude. Look at this dude. Take your shirt off.
I can feel it.
All right. All right, thank you very much. Good job back there.
All right, stand up, everybody.
We're going to do this all over again now.
Now, two chairs will be removed.
One chair.
I'm sorry, one chair. Excuse me. One chair will be removed. Two contestants moved away. All right, we're going to move in the same direction as we did last time. Go ahead and start the music.
Nice. Pleasant music.
Oh. All right, we got one here.
And one here. Thank you, man.
And this guy Thank right you. Here. All right.
Let's look at the pairs here. Before. Oh, guy on guy. You're a very happy man. Girl on girl! Dude, what is wrong with you, man? This is your second one. Start the sexy music!
You need to get out there on that. Grind that shit out.
You two kiss.
Here we have dude on dude.
Keep dancing.
I'm not feeling the passion. Oh, now.
All right. Thank you very much. Let's get ready to play round three. Start.
Everybody stand up. We'll take one chair away.
Oh, we got one down here. He's good. All right. He's all good. Start the music, please.
I want you to, everybody take note of the movement of the guy in the red shirt. I'm not sure what it's about.
Oh, it's getting rough now.
Wait, we've got a lapless guy up here. Nobody's in his lap.
There's a lap available over here. Of course you went there.
All right, everybody's got a lap. Okay, start the music.
Got guy on girl, girl on guy, girl on guy. That guy in the gray shirt at the end gets a dude every single time.
Wow.
Come on, make it sexy. Good job.
Well, you're just dancing. Get in her lap.
All right. Round four coming up. We're going to remove a chair. Remember, this is for Van Halen tickets at the Tacoma Dome and a pair of tickets to the KLOS Comedy Picnic, Motley Crue, and Kiss.
All right, we're going to move in the same direction as before. Go ahead and start the music.
Dude, if you get another dude, I swear to God, man.
Oh.
No, he's already got a. You can't. Oh, sorry. Yeah, she's sitting on a guy. You didn't see he was sitting on a guy. Yeah, sorry.
All right, looks like every chair's got a butt. Every lap's got a butt. Go ahead and play the music.
Let's see the lap dances now! Oh, this guy's got going on. Oh, I saw booby rubs! All right, that's good, Fred. I gotta say something, man. You two are awesome, all right? You really wanna get into it just because it's a contest, right? You're just having fun. So he's giving you a lap dance, and you're doing like I do in a real strip club. You're like, no, come on, baby, come on. Yo, come on. Yo, work it.
He's got to earn these signature shots.
All right, we're going to take a chair away, get to round whatever it is.
Notice the heavy guys are staying in. I think they're learning something about themselves tonight, boys. Yeah, there ain't nothing like another man. Are we done, Rox? All right, go ahead and start the music.
Who's gonna win? Great concert tickets. These people, they want it bad. Oh, dude.
Well, I just gotta tell you this.
You were awesome. Thank you. You gave the best lab dances. Nothing against you.
I gotta tell you this. My big fella here came to compete, bitches. Fuck yeah. Now again, we got Van Halen tickets up for grabs. We've got tickets to see Motley Crue and Kiss in Los Angeles up for grabs.
Let's see the lap dance! Lap dance, there we go.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Work that thing, big fella, work it!
Look at this move, look at this guy! Oh, yeah, baby! Now that's working it! He asked me, goes, keep it going!
And do you know what? She is scared to death.
All right, well done back there, Mr. Music Man. Let's get rid of a couple, or one chair here. We're getting down to it. How you doing?
Huh?
How you doing?
Yes, good, great.
Okay. Master it.
All right, we're down to four chairs. Now, how many people on this stage would like to see Van Halen live? How many people on the stage would like to see Kiss and Motley Crue live? Then let me tell you something. You gotta dig down deep and pull out some bullshit. Let's have the music.
Good luck, we're all counting on you.
I believe our big fella got here first.
Dude, I am so sorry, dude. I mean, this.
All right, let's see. Seat lap, and right here. Again, let's hear your round of applause for so far your favorite contestants. You gotta pick out your favorite. Oh, the guy in red? Dig it.
This guy.
You got a fan club. And these guys over here, nice.
This guy has had more balls on his lap than anybody in this building. And
all right, now, knowing that there are very valuable concert tickets coming, notice the artistry which will come forth at this point. Let's start the music.
Oh, yeah. Oh, she's beckoning it. She wants it. How do you feel?
Wait, she's into it. Tips and all.
I can,
yeah, big man. Something goes stiff with his legs.
You're not enjoying this at all, are you?
No.
All right, everybody up. We're gonna take one chair away. This means that at the end of this next round, two of you go away. Two contestants go away. Let's start the music.
Yeah. This is Rox, by the way. She's helping us out. Yeah. Oh!
I know.
Wow, just like Peyton Manning just left Indianapolis there, man.
Okay. We've got butt in chair, butt in lap, butt in chair, butt in lap. We've got everything we need. Start the music. You two have been together a lot. Oh.
What, did you take a class? Nice,
well
all right.
Done. Yeah, that's well done.
There we go.
That's well done.
All we right, are down to it, folks. We're going to get
everybody
you up.
We're taking away. Yeah.
Yes, you do, because we're going to move those two chairs right in the middle of the.
We're going to move those chairs out to the middle so you can all get a good shot. Okay. On this next round, two more of you. All right, first of all, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the small knit group we still have left.
Who do you think wants it more? Is it this guy? Is it this lady?
Is it her? Is it this guy? Is it her? Or is it this guy? All right, two chairs remain. Start the music.
Look at them eye, those chairs. They're eyeing the chairs. There is no hovering, but they want it. Their ass is magnetized. They want that chair. They want it bad.
All right, wait. Stay where you are.
Brilliant.
Stay where you are. Brian?
Yeah.
We have a situation here. Hang on. Everybody stay where you are. Big man, I think you're done. I know, but he's firmly planted in that chair, and she's on his lap. I'm sorry. Nobody gave it a bigger effort.
Nice guy, give him a hand.
All right.
Congratulations.
These are the top four. Go ahead and start the music.
Camptown races, sing this song. Camptown is 5 miles long. I love you guys.
I can feel
no, see, it she's life. Dancing. You just sit there on your hands. You're like... All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we are down to it. We are the final two couples. Yeah. What's your name? Let's meet them. What's your name?
Jackie Negrin.
Jackie, way to go. And your name, sir?
Thing. Bob Garcia, yeah! Yeah!
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
And your name?
Annie.
This is Annie.
Roger!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we just left March, and you heard this term a lot. Let's hear it for your final four. All right, now, let us be clear, once the music begins, you're gonna circle this chair. When we have one butt in the chair and one butt in a lap, those two are the winners of the night. You understand?
There are four people left. Two will lose. Those two will have to leave town forever, and forever is a long, long time. start the musical chairs music. You know, we could let him do this all night. The music hasn't stopped.
Hang on. Whoa. Hang on. Right here.
Are you okay? That was awesome.
Come on up. Come here. Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen, you're two winners, this guy and that guy.
A pair of tickets to see Van Halen, May 5th at the Tacoma Dome, and a pair of tickets to the KOS Company Picnic with Motley Crue and Kiss.
All right. Thank you. Before we move on with the show, we got to bring Iris back up. She's going to give some of the results of the auction and the evening and the charitable situation. Iris, would you come back up and be with us, please?
Oh, there you go, and enjoy.
Got to get the testers off. Boy, they worked their ass off, didn't they?
You guys having fun? We are too, man. It's a pleasure and honor to be here with you guys tonight. Thank you so much. Iris!
What, Brian?
Go, baby.
All right. We're waiting for the results.
All right.
So that I just have to say, that was the most amazing thing I think I've ever seen.